The very first vibrant idea from this book is win the inner game. People are found more concerned about gaining business knowledge, establishing business, earning huge salary, investment strategy, money management, which are the part of the outer game. But what about inner game? How we are playing that? I have seen the people who are earning money, a huge sum of money, and what they do with it. Extravagantly, they will spend it on unnecessary things for mere saving the tax. They will declare saving somewhere among the IT section without knowing how much return they will get over the years. They don't even know what is their true worth today. They just don't have that thinking which will guide them to be rich. Imagine a carpenter who has a world-class tool to operate on, but if he doesn't have the top-notch skills of operating those tools, it is of no use. What is this inner game consist of? It will have wisdom of money management, thinking that will positively control your habits, disciplines, getting over the traditional mind programming. Author quote one example of how mind programming will form. Imagine there is a daughter who wants some money and she went to her mother and she asked for the money. Mother said to her, "Ask your father, I don't earn money, so I don't have money." What message this mother indirectly giving to her daughter? That woman won't earn money, it is the job of men. And this message will definitely have some impact on daughter. She might can think, why I need to study hard, anyways I am not going to earn money. And because of this kind of mind programming, you can see so many women won't earn money today. You might have encountered the statements in the past from elders in your family. Am I carrying money plant? Am I Tata Birla to buy this for you? For earning money, you need to work hard. Money won't grow on the plant, you should be happy with how much you have. Food, clothes and shelters are enough to live the life, you should not be greedy. And these statements made your beliefs and it will hinder you to win your inner game. Your mind programming leads to your thoughts leads to your feelings leads to your action, and your action leads to your results. Remember that once you own the inner game, you will find outer game much more easy to win. So essence is to make and guard your inner fortress well. The next vibrant idea is bless that which you want. I see people, whenever they will see someone who is richer or who is earning more than them, they will start bitching about him. He paid donation and got admission. He took the benefit of caste system and reservations. He earns black money. He fools his client. She is doing magic on her boss. Most of the thing which people will be saying like this won't have truth in it, only to make themselves feel good they will say. Even if some of the things are truth, and let's say someone got rich by luck, but the fact is he might got rich by pull or luck as you said, but he is staying there because of his own hard push. That we can't neglect. And your saying will not at all going to have any impact on that personality, but unconsciously your saying is impacting your mind programming. I could see profound example of this. That is why most of the guys won't have girlfriends, because they are always bitching about other guys who has one. They will say that guy is a puppet of that girl. He work like slave of whatever that girl will say. He won't have his own opinion. He is simply her dog. And what is the result? That girl won't going to leave that boy, and either that boy won't going to leave that girl because of your thinking. But this thinking will definitely deprive you of getting girlfriend your entire life. Huna philosophy teaches us that bless that which you want. If you want to be rich, bless the people who are rich. If you want to be smart, bless the people who are smart. It will fill you with positive energy and motivate you to many folds. Now it's time to decide whether you want your thoughts to affect you or infect you. The third vibrant idea is be willing to be bigger than your problem. I remember our company has two offices at location A and B in a city, and I took the home near A and life was going better. Go to office by walk, come back from office, work on my business plan in night hours, and suddenly one day company shifted me to location B, which was 50 kilometers away from my home, and my life was screwed. My days 3 hours used to get spent on travel. When I reached back home, I was frustrated, and this case has jeopardized my work on the business plan. What has happened here? Mere change in job location has stopped me from achieving something which was worthwhile for myself. There was a time I decided to make video a day, and that day unfortunately I had some altercation with my seniors and my mood got worse, and I told to myself I am not in position to make video today. What we are doing, mere small problems are stopping us from achieving something which is worthwhile. If these kind of things are stopping you, then anything can stop you. Small thing which can be managed easily, but we think those are stopping us. Then think about the real problems where you will be walking on the street and some car mistakenly hit you from the back and make you amputee, paralyzed or bedridden. Is our problem really bigger than this kind of problem? So getting ahead, acting irrespective of how you feel, whether you like it or not, and not giving heed to small problem is utmost important. So summarizing the vibrant ideas from this book, first, for getting to be millionaire, you first need to win your inner game, upgrade your mind programming, and you need to become warrior to push away your limiting thoughts. Second, you need to bless what you like. Your envious thoughts are not going to impact the next personality, but it will impact you badly. Third, if meager problem is stopping you from doing worthwhile, then anything can stop you. Be unstoppable and willing to be bigger than your problems. This book is all about winning the inner game and prepare your blueprint about money. You can buy this book from the link given in the description below. If you like this video, do subscribe to our channel. Until next video, stay vibrant.